I'm grateful. I'm thrilled. I think there's tremendous opportunity for the research, for the institutions, for the observatory, in this work being recognized. You can't get wrapped up around these things. I mean, it's so exciting. I mean, I'm thrilled. It's not to say that I'm not thrilled, but you can't work for them, because then you'll be eternally disappointed. And what's exciting is to get, I work for the science, and I'm just thrilled that it is recognized. So the prize is for the demonstration or the discovery of a supermassive black hole at the center of the galaxy. And the reason it's so important is that it's transformed our understanding of these objects that we didn't really have proof existed in the universe. So the work has advanced our knowledge or the evidence for these supermassive black holes by a factor of 10 million. And you might ask, well, why do we care about supermassive black holes? Like, why is that so important to know about? And I would say that, they represent the breakdown of our understanding of the laws of physics. You know, I was hired really young. They took a risk. I didn't have a huge track record. So there was, it's part of what I love about UCLA, which is it's very forward thinking. It's not stuck in the past. And I think that is what allows it to be such an amazing public university. I'm excited, and I realize that there's both opportunities and the responsibilities. I mean, you really do have to, there are some people who have to step up to talk about the role of science. And that's, I think, more important than ever. Understand that there's always going to be hurdles, that there are hurdles in life no matter who you are, whether or not you're a woman or not, and that our abilities to contend with obstacles actually is just it's an important skill set, no matter who you are.